that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
What's up, Chief?
Jesus! What are you covering?
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming?
This would be easier if it wasn't raining.
You better be back.
I gotta search.
We're taking casualties! Engaging hostile!
Hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
There are way too many hiding places in this sector.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make it better. I'll cover that area, you stay here.
Gotta check every shadow.
First thing we just tell them, the box, Bellrock tells us to look at the Croft.
Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well,
Rourke is a military leader and Dominguez's decisions are getting people killed. So you better decide right now where your loyalties lie.
Are you fucking kidding me?
It's a scene.
What am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God, if anything happens to him. God damn it. This.
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me, and now I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Slip right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's your damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurried.
There we go.
Great.
Hide if you want. It won't matter.
Figure Rourke's alerts for real?
Absolutely. He wouldn't change her orders unless he was sure she was here.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
God damn it, people! Use the goggles! Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Did you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Except the ruins were creepy old trees.
All right, got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is staying hidden, can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip.
Right. Nothing to find. Bet.
She won't get through here. And either the chopper or the search team will crush her friend.
About time.
I don't have enough space.
I don't know why Dominguez didn't do it sooner.
I think they know something. Something.
All the more reason to use everything we have on them.
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
Team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Roll it out.
Hey, you all right? Base camp's having trouble receiving you.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal.
How about more lights?
Once the radio's done.
Okay. How the hell do I patch these together?
There's a satellite in the area.
Thank you.
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Rourke, I've been called back to camp. Winters, Croft is all yours. Base camp, this is Cardinal 2. Reinforcements on the ground.
Jesus Christ! We have to hold her off!
This is Cardinal 2. Take the shrapnel, but we're stable.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very Mayan. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?